Sir, I've read you what your department promised, and it is inadequate, and I realize that contempt is not a big deal to our Attorney General, but it is important that we have proper oversight.
You don't want to go there, buddy.
So,
you don't want to go there, okay?
I don't want to go there?
No.
About the contempt?
You should not assume that that is not a big deal to me. I think that it was inappropriate, I think it was unjust, but never think that that was not a big deal to me. Don't ever think that.